You know, I didn't have a girlfriend until I was 21 because I disagreed with what I saw. And even now, my interrelationship with women, I don't believe that there is a woman that could rightfully say that they love me because of the way that I live and the way that I see things. And I'm not really upset or bothered by that. But I live different. I see different. I feel different. And I don't like to share that with most people because it is so far away.